feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart upon my sleeve like a big...
Day life is morning. I'm up at 5 o'clock, take the kids to school at 6:15, come back to office, start working at from 7 o'clock onwards. I work the whole day till about 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, and then I invariably am out every evening at some function. So I do that, come back, go to bed at 11, and that's it. So it's a complete day, which is, I get about 5 hours sleep, and it's not easy. The French connection goes back many years when I first began learning French in school, Wesley College for the A-level examination. I never thought I'd end up with my French links the way I am. But then anyway, destiny happened. I got this job at the French Embassy by chance, by accident, to present Bonsoir. And then French is now my second language. I speak English and French equally well, and I'm ashamed to say I speak Sinhala as my second language. So that's how it is. The worst thing is people who are very nice to my face, sweet to my face. I meet hundreds of people daily on a daily basis, but they're nice to my face, friends included, some friends included, and the moment I turn my back, they stab me in the back, and this is the nastiest thing. They say that I'm arrogant, I'm proud. I'm not that, I'm just, well, I am a kind of a reserved person as well. I have two faces. I have a public face and a private face. So my public face is very, very, very public, but my private face is a very quiet, reserved, shy person. So I'm called arrogant, which I'm absolutely not. Yeah, my two kids are the apples of my eyes. My daughter is 13, Anarkali. My son is 17, Rahul. And they are my whole world. My favorite pastime is sleeping, because I hardly get sleep. So sleeping is my number one pastime. Number two is being just alone all by myself, all to myself, because my entire job is being out with people. So I like actually being at times all to myself, and reading and listening to music and playing with my frogs. I collect frogs, not the live ones, but ornaments, statues. I bought 25 frogs now, and I love my frogs. F R O G S. The Hindi revolution, the Hindi invasion, Bollywood invasion of Sri Lanka. There are Sri Lankans who think and dress and talk Bollywood. They don't think and dress and talk Sri Lankan. Nice to be, of course. I mean, it's nice to appreciate different kinds of music and cultures and cinema. But don't go overboard. Be proud of who you are and what you are. We have a great cinema in this country, great music. So let's balance the whole thing. That's what's important. French language helps Sri Lankans because it opens up the tourism market. There are a lot of French tourists who come to this country, and certainly anyone knowing any foreign language, French or German, is an advantage because it opens up the whole world to you, and there's a lot that you can do actually. If I would rate it 1 to 10, Sri Lankan literature, history and culture 7.5, and French history, literature, culture would be 6.5. If I'm the president of Sri Lanka for 2 days, 48 hours, I'll do what is generally technically expected of me, but also I'll bring in far, far more stringent punishment and measures to trap and to punish rapists and child abusers. That happens in Sri Lanka at an alarming pace. Women, girls, children are being raped every day, every hour. And that is something which has not got full attention. And that is something I really feel very strongly about. So yes, I'll do all I can to punish the culprits. I feel so close to you right now. If I'm the president, this will be my official portrait. First, my spectacle to look very serious, and then I'll do it. On the 20th of December, few days to come, I turn 52. And many people say that I have the same face I had many years ago. The secret is, the official secret is, after I turned 35, I drank a teaspoon of warm formalin every night to preserve my internal organs, and that's what I look what I am. But the unofficial story is, I don't drink, I don't smoke, I drink a lot of water, and I think it's the goodness in my heart. I try to help people and be nice to people. I think goodness is reflected manifold in your face, in your actions, in your behavior. So I think that could be a reason. I think also it might be in my genes, which I'm fortunate to be blessed.